Hi, my name is Peggy Crow. I've been an investigator here at HSS for many, many years. And in my lab, we work on autoimmune disease, trying to understand what goes wrong in patients so that we can help them to have better lives. My lab works on diseases that are based in alterations in how the immune system works. In diseases that we study, autoimmune diseases, and lupus is the disease I particularly focus on, we see that the responses can be very, very much like responses to infection. We have this cohort of patients who we have characterized in great detail, both from the immunologic point of view and from the clinical point of view. What kinds of symptoms do they have? What's the trajectory of their disease? Patterns emerge. That leads to hypotheses that then we can explore in the lab and test. Research is great. It's always about learning something new. And it can be very exciting if you feel that you've learned something that no one else has recognized before. What it feels like a bit is like a mother nurturing along a concept, data, eventually a drug development program. While we don't develop drugs ourselves, as I've watched different companies think about the same ideas that we've been thinking about in the lab, it's been very gratifying to see their progress based on the work we've done.